It's Sunday, and that means it's race time here at Silverstone. As the cars are being prepared, let's join them trackside for the start of the race. Five miles out from Tosa, this icon of British motorsport heritage comprises 18 corners over 3.6 miles of circuit. Silverstone has been through several changes over its lifetime, with the start line now leading into Abbey, a fast right-hander for turn one. But still there, of course, is the circuit's most famous and iconic sequence of corners, starting at Maggots, turn 10. And here are the driver grid positions for today's race. Daniel Tictum lines up on pole position, with Jayan Deruvilla alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Porcher, Lundgaard, Felipe Dragovic, and Schwartzman, Nissany, Armstrong, Samaya,
Guan Yu Zhou,
Piastri, Zendeli, David Beckman, Fittipaldi, Deledda, Fiscal, Vachon, and Ralph Boschong, Lawson, Aitken, Phipps, and Marino Sato completes the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track. Joining me today in the commentary box is 2012 GP2 champion Davide Valsecchi. We all know the circuit so well, Davide. What's got your attention today?
Always a pleasure, Alex. Everyone looks forward to Silverstone, and which is such an intriguing grid, I think the fans will be excited for the start of today's race. We know these young drivers are hungry to prove themselves. Hopefully, we'll be seeing some more history being made today.
job. Nice overtake.
You've moved into P7.
So as they climb out of the Carlin team are ready and waiting to celebrate a thoroughly deserved win. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
I think this race was won thanks to the tire management. You have to remember, it's not just about going as fast as you can. It's about consistency. It's about maintaining your speed over an entire race distance. So being able to keep the lap time competitive while still respecting the tires, that's where they won today.
And there you have it, today's winners. Having raced some of the biggest names in F1 to date, Carlin have once again shown their expertise when it comes to recruiting new talent. No doubt today's winners have a bright future ahead of them. They certainly deserve it after today's performance. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
I'm going to say Jake Aitken. It was probably one of his best drivers of the season, and I was impressed.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.